One. Punching in. Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Thank you. park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still here.
That makes three. One to go.
something special in arms. With true inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself and remain honest, motivated, and above all, who you really are. Okay, let's stop right there. I can only do so many takes in this trash today. And tell the guys in writing, I want more use of the word dreaming in every message. Keep railing on that, get? Dreaming, dreaming, dreaming. People just eat up that kind of slop. What? Still on? Well, turn it off, damn it!
Pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him Thank you.